What is going on, guys? How are you all doing? Welcome to another Matchday Experience on the channel. It's been a week. It's been a while since I spoke to you. Another very, very, very busy weekend this weekend. It's bank holiday. It's Friday today. And there's live football on, so that it's obvious where I'm going. I'm going to Cardiff City against Newcastle United tonight. And again, this video is very, very kindly sponsored by OneFootball, who, as I've mentioned before, have agreed to sponsor me on 7 of my Football League videos throughout April, so the final 3 of this weekend. There'll be some clips here, and I'll go into more detail in the app a little bit later, but it's a really cool app that you guys can download, link it to your football team or any team you're going to watch, and it's got all the stats and figures and facts and tips and all those kind of things for all those clubs that you want to see. It's a really interactive app you can use. You can link it to your Twitter, and you can predict who's going to win, and you can then tweet it out to let other people know who you want to win, that kind of thing. It's a really cool app. As I say, clip over here now, I think, or maybe over here, I don't know. And yeah, make sure you go and download it. There's a link in the description below. Please follow that link, as it helps me out a lot. Not financially, but looks better on me. If the more downloads I get, the better it looks. So yeah, if you could go and download that, that would be fantastic. But as I say, Cardiff Newcastle tonight, Fulham against Brentford tomorrow. Kindly been given 2 free tickets by someone in the club, so if you're watching, a massive thank you to that. And I'm apparently getting a shout out at half time as well. Obviously, this is for my Prostate Cancer UK ground hopping challenge. If you want any of these bands, then let me know. Comment below or link me on Twitter, links in the description, and I'll get these sent out to you. Then Bristol Rovers Mill on Sunday, and then Monday Salisbury against Tiverton Town in the Southern League South West playoff final. So a really busy weekend, one I'm really looking forward to, but let's go. On the train tonight, which is a rarity, let's go.
Go!
anyway, and the game has offered nothing. Cardiff did have two goals disallowed, both of which looked the right decision. I'm not 100% sure that I haven't seen any replays, but yeah, it's been a shocking game. 6,000 fans, I said earlier, they've been absolutely class throughout so far. There's probably a party going on beneath me now in the concourse. I might pop down there in a minute. But yeah, hopefully at least a couple of goals in the second half. It's a long way for these Newcastle fans on a Friday for a 0-0.